My work focuses on designing instruments that operate in the ocean, specifically building systems to take microscopic pictures in the underwater environment. So while coral reefs are very large in size and can span kilometers, the individual organisms that actually build those reefs are coral polyps, which are only a millimeter approximately in size.